Hello YouTube, if you subscribe and everybody has another Mending Social Network, this is Dark King, and today we're going to continue this let's play of Sonic Forces with City Park Avenue. Last time, well, Eggman spilled the beans on, well, you know, pulled the Sonic Heroes with a whole 3 days time limit, and the quiz ship tell your entire plane earshot of the fracking heroes. So
Eggman's army has broken through! They're in the city! We need to get these people out of here!
Who can we send? Sonic and Silver need time to heal. We've engaged enemy forces at Seaside Hill. We can't spare anyone.
This is the 8th unit. We're pinned down under heavy enemy fire.
Man, looks like I've got no choice. Okay, rookie, I've got a tough one for you. I need you to head back to the city and save those civilians.
Well, you heard the boss. And still can't believe that, but let's kick ass, Ignis, and save the civvies.
I need a status update on the people who couldn't evacuate in time.
SBO here. We're engaging enemy forces and can't search for civilians right now.
The fighting's too fierce for us to help out as well.
Sounds like you're our only hope, rookie. The rescue is in your hands.
Oh, interesting. Still, the loss of momentum is a problem. Especially in a Sonic game, momentum is supposed to be a reward. The fact that I can't bounce off the impact is problematic for this type of gameplay. I'll handle it. See what I mean? And this would be if I had the electric whisk. Oh. Not a bad idea. Still, the impact would have been awesome if I got a boost or, you know, being able to use the hammer as a, well, rocket jump of sorts.
Nice work. A fine display of skill.
Wow, you really showed a move, boss!
Come on! How am I gonna top that?
And then they would work, dude. Now, shut up! Oh! Okay, so I don't have to lose momentum with a second strike. Okay, good to know.
We've broken through enemy lines. The rescue is underway.
We secured an escape route, so there's a safe way out.
Good.
Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around. Let's keep this momentum going.
You know, this could have been awesome. But just the fact that I was on momentum once I used it is annoying! This attack is awesome, but then I stop! That's just stupid! The frack were you thinking? Remember the rules! Momentum is a reward! If you're giving me tools, make sure they do good on that notion. Because honestly, the whisk one don't really. The fire air one, maybe, but that's just because I get a chance to, you know, destroy all the enemies. Ooh, rings. Nice. But this, just a bad idea for this style of gameplay.
Mission complete. Well done, everyone.
Okay, good. Nice to know I'm a good distraction, I suppose. Ah, screw you. Maybe once I get a couple more, I'll change my mind sober about the response, but so far, not really. And I didn't get any retries. Huh, guess I really did warm up. Good. Okay, what do I get? Yeah, right. Maybe. Ooh, I like that. Maybe for another one. Cute. Really? Ooh, cowboy hat. No, thank you. Is that supposed to be a boo? I know it's not, but I can't put my finger on what it's supposed to be. Eh, anyway. Not gonna change anything, I still like the armor. Where I'm using. So, Infinite.
That was impressive, but we still have a lot to do.
Still no further engagement with me?
Great job! I knew you could do it if you believed in yourself.
Nice moves. But if you hog all the glory, how am I gonna look good?
Cute. Anyway, next.
I can't believe it!
Yeah,
Sonic's alive!
Sonic.
I think I used up all my wishes for the rest of my life, but it's worth it.
Cute.
Come on, we have to go find him and tell him about Eggman's plan. Whatever his plan is. Eggman said something about Sonic being in Mystic Jungle.
Well, let's go to Mystic Jungle then. And this is the casino.
What I overheard, Sonic should be here. It feels weird asking you to look for Sonic, but we're counting on you.
Actually, it is weird asking to yourself to look for yourself.
Whoa, that looks like fun. But this is no time for games. We have to hurry.
Huh. Momentum for the... Yeah, momentum feels all wrong. Hard to tell why exactly, but it does. Feels like I'm not getting enough speed once I'm pressing to the sides. It's strange. Huh. Ah, screw it. Well, this music is thematic, but not the best in the game. Nowhere near it. Go. Ah. Okay. Oh, it's not the water shield. Okay, I get it. Again! Group of fans, with some backing, granted, implemented this to the pinnacle of possibility with the resources available and in the guidelines. And Sonic Team can't do it right. I know I'm not the first one, I'm not the only one gonna compare this to Mania, not even close. But it just annoys me. Feels like there's not that much passion involved with this. It's a real shame, honestly. Oh, remember these guys. Still annoying. Let's go. I hope. Okay, rings! Rings everywhere. And again, doesn't seem like I can...
I doubt Sonic would sit still for long.
Like I said, the momentum once I try to change direction in air isn't that great. Hello, another S. So there's that. So close. So what do I get? A mask? Really? Yeah, screw you. Nope. So super style. Okay, a dress, a helmet, and our glasses. Maybe. Nope. Okay, the OC. Aquaro.
The system is picking up a couple of strange readings. They're coming from the laboratory. The one where Sonic fought Infinite.
Interesting.
It's probably another of Eggman's robots.
Life readings. Two of them. Definitely not robots.
Interesting.
Hey, rookie, go to the lab and check it out.
Yay, infiltration mission. Oh, wait, that's where Shadow. Right.
We've picked up the two
Proton might be a big ask for the rookie.
Eh, ankle. So, just rings. Ta-da.
Watch out! The current is pretty strong. This place is enough to make anyone dizzy. It might be better just to go with the flow.
Yeah. So yeah, this is, well, where I went through it in episode Shadow. And why am I so slow right now? Oh, I want the ring now. I missed the ring. Crack. Eh. I got all the time in the world to get it. Anyway.
He sure went to a lot of trouble to make this lab hard to find.
He must be doing experiments they don't want people to know about.
Ah, you're not used to it. Shut up. And the range is so limited. Dead. Shit, I can't speak today.
Well, look at you, rookie. Having fun in the water?
What? Jealous you can't play on the slide knuckles?
Well, this is no time to lose focus, that's all. Be sure to give it all you got, rookie.
Good. Was able to recover it. Also, our grand reader of the resistance, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, for crying out loud, I got juked by a buzz beetle! Also, I forgot to change this. I didn't want the hammer. Ah, crack it. So many possibilities with this. So wasted. And the momentum lost!
Well, look at you, rookie! Having fun in the water?
What? Jealous you can't play on the slide, Knuckles?
Watch it! Watch it! I don't want to get juked again. Okay. Still.
The readings are
good music.
Close now. Reinforcements will arrive soon, so meet up with them.
You know, this would have been awesome if I was the one doing that. Still, what the heck is all that cinematic? Take four. I need to play a game, not see a movie. I think I already told you that. Whatever. Nice. So, what do I get? Nope. Nope. Maybe. Perhaps. Nope. Oh, the prototype he was in the fight against Silver. Interesting.
We met before?
No, I don't think so.
Tails!
I was so worried. I thought you were...
You worried too much. Look, I'm perfectly fine. It's been generations since I've seen you. Okay?
Really?
The good news is you're safe. The bad news is Eggman said he had some plan that will destroy us all in 3 days.
3 days, huh? Well, a lot can happen in that time.
Yeah, remember heroes? What happened in 3 days? Okay, so we've been kicking ass. Good to know. Ooh. You know, I was gonna finish this here, but you have my attention. Also, let me check first. We spawns. Oh, so that's what it was. Oh, the asteroid one. Okay, okay. So let's see. Nope, 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 nope. Screw you. Okay, with that, I can live with. It also makes sense. Also, where? Oh, that's awesome. Hmm. Oh. No. Nope. Hmm, interesting, but not what I'm looking for. That, on the other hand, do you have any yellow or green? Maybe black. Still not as good as this one. Close. But nowhere near as good as that one. Footwear. Yeah, the record version. Huh. Nah, this one's better. Oops. And still, nope, nothing. Nothing better. Oh, my bad. Again, wrong button. And the bodysuit. Actually. Oh, this actually changes the first style. The scales. Interesting. They're supposed to be shadows. Again with the red colors. And the slime? Weird. Yeah, still not as good. Close, but no. Still not as good. Okay. Let's go to the secret. In Fire Canyon, then I'm gonna finish it. Oh, we have speed now. In 2D. Ah. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Oop. Let's go. Whew. So I wonder, why are some of Infinite's few really following me around? And I'm not using the wave spawn. Yay, I get an S. Cool. So what do I get? An upgrade to the Fire Wii spawn. Well, guess I have two to use next time. Interesting. So, the next one, let's see, where is it? Where's the next mission? Anyway, we took back this part of the world, so... Oh, there we go. Sunset Hills. Well, people, you know what we're doing next time? A smoothing nice trip to kicking ass in Sunset Hills. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, and you know the drill. Till then, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!